right. Hi, Miranda.
Hi.
You are most known for playing such powerful female characters. How does your character in Annebelle Creation really hold up to your legacy?
Oh, hold up to my legacy. Gosh. Well, this is a more, Esther is more of a mysterious character, and that was kind of the fun of playing this was being a character that a lot of people talked about, but you didn't actually know a great deal about, and the girls are definitely very frightened of her. I think she's a strong character.